5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Ignition. And lift off. Go Falcon, go Spain Sat and G2.
Vehicles pitching downrange. Stage separation confirmed.
Main engine cutoff. MVAC startup. MVAC shutdown. MVAC startup.
And as you just heard, our Merlin engineering team has confirmed that we have power on the second stage engine. This burn will last approximately 67 seconds, typical for a geostationary transfer mission.
MVAC shutdown.
Now let's hold tight as we come up on payload deploy shortly.
Payload deploy confirmed.
And there you just heard the call out, and you can see the successful deployment of the SpainSat NG2 satellite as it begins its journey to its destination, geostationary orbit. And with that, we're going to wrap up our coverage for today. All of us at SpaceX want to give a big thank you to our customer, ESDASat. We also want to give a shout out to the Eastern Range and Federal Aviation Administration for supporting today's launch.